and can move up top. Oh, and she misses. Misses that thing. I don't know what it is. But she's trying to make a comeback. Headlock takedown from Kim Woo. Kim Woo just sat on Orchid's humongous
one,
throne.
Two.
Two. No. Not enough. And now Orchid trying to make a comeback. Uh-oh, look at this. What a backbreaker. That double underhook backbreaker from Orchid. She now tries to beat the crap out of him. Misses the diving clothesline. Kim Woo now just punching the crap out of the humongous Orchid. And Orchid gets thrown out of the ring by Kim Woo. Kim Woo now has a chair. She's got a chair. What's gonna happen? Orchid! No, she caught it. Oh, and totally just drove it into Kim Woo. But Kim Woo comes back with the rebound and does a headlock takedown. Misses with the chair. Misses with the chair. They both got chairs. And Orchid is the one on top with that chair. And here's a cover.
One.
One.
Two.
Two. No. That's it. Rolling thunder there from Orchid, but no connection. Kim Woo with some shoulder thrust to the back of Orchid, taking her down. There's a freaking chair. Beating over Orchid with that chair. Doesn't seem to do it. Whoa, she threw the chair. Look at that. Head scissors. Busters open. Orchid. If it even looked like it. And look at that moonsault from Kim Woo.
One.
One.
Two.
Two. No. Almost up. Kim Woo now missing the punch. No, Kim Woo hit the punch. Oh, she hit the kick. Same thing. Doing a little taunt there, showing off the advantage. And there's a missing rolling thunder from Kim Woo. Uh-oh, she flipped off. Orchid, she's angry. Orchid gets thrown to the ropes. Misses. Orchid stops. And Kim Woo takes her down. Kim Woo goes up top. What's she thinking here? She's thinking something deadly. Orchid gets up. Look at this. Oh, misses the moonsault. Orchid now going to the side. And she misses the splash. And she automatically goes outside the ring. And there's a block. That's cinder block. And oh, geez. Kim Woo kicked it out of the ring while kicking Orchid. Awesome kick right there by Kim Woo. Kim Woo now taking that cinder block. What's she thinking here? And look at this, DDT into the cinder block. Oh my god. And here's
one,
the cover. One,
two,
three, and that's it. That is all she wrote. That is all Kim Woo wrote. She said Orchid, she challenged her. Orchid said she was gonna be on top, but obviously she was wrong. Kim Woo, still She Devil Champion. Awesome match here tonight. And now, next, we have the Anywhere World. Yes, we have the Anywhere Championship on the line, where it will be Brad Hawk versus John Coffey versus Spider-Man versus Rio. The champion Rio won it last week against John Coffey, totally obliterating him, and then ending it with that humongous, like, DDT thingy that looked like a brain buster, and then he switched it over to a pile driver. Yeah, that was really long. That was a whole bunch to say, but it was still awesome. Speaking of John Coffey, here he comes. John Coffey did indeed lose that match last week. He barely pulled off a couple moves last week, but oh well. We'll have to see if he can make a comeback in this tables match for the Anywhere Championship. John Coffey obviously given a second chance, but will the second chances ever, well, help anybody? So we'll just have to see if it really does help John Coffey. And here he comes. He is the Anywhere Champion. Here comes Rio. He is the Mohawk Man. This guy is all power, all ink, and all Mohawk. This guy deserves the Anywhere Championship. Look at that power. He knows he's got power. He knows he's got Mohawks. But whatever. He's awesome. And here comes our contest. Spider-Man. He is the Amazing Spider-Man. This guy comes from New York City. And just like totally beats the crap out of people. And criminals and stuff. Now he's here and he's ready to beat the crap out of people. He is ready to win that Anywhere Championship. Speaking of Anywhere Championships, this is the match for the Anywhere Championship. It could become anyone. And look at this, John Coffey already going on the table. But the table wasn't quite set up yet. Rio almost won it again. And Brad Hawk going to the ring with that table. Look at all these tables. And Rio misses that kick. He's the only one outside the ring now. Spider-Man's got a table. Brad Hawk gets thrown onto the table. And there's a neck breaker from Rion. Rion now looking for something here. And Brad Hawk has another table. Spider-Man almost had the other table, but Rion took him down. Brad Hawk misses. And he's setting up John Coffey. John Coffey's on the table. But no, the table gets set back down again. There's three tables in the ring now. Brad Hawk him everywhere. Rion has a table. And he puts Spider-Man on the table. Wait a minute, they're both on tables. Wait a minute, Brad Hawk's gonna win it. No, the table smashed, but it doesn't count because the opponent has to go through the table. And everybody's going down after that humongous scoop slam from John Coffey. Spider-Man puts down that table. Rio really wants to win this championship. He wants to keep this title. Yeah, that's what he wants. And there goes Spider-Man. Rio. Brad Hawk has that table, and he gets kicked out of it. Look at this. Oh, and he just threw him. Rion just threw Brad Hawk into Spider-Man. John Coffey running everywhere. And there goes Rion. He's outside the ring on the ground, but no, he gets up. John Coffey going outside the ring. Brad Hawk going outside the ring. There's a fourth table. There are three tables outside. One has already been smashed, but it doesn't count because no one went through it. This is ridiculous now. Rion has that table set up. John Coffey going inside the ring. And now John Coffey with that German suplex. Spider-Man and what's his face? Brad Hawk. Oh, wait a minute! Rion with that choke throw through the table in that corner. Oh my god, the Anywhere Champion. Rion defends it. The Mohawk Man wins. Yes. This is more exciting than... You know what, never mind. It's not that exciting, but awesome. Now, we have our next matchup. It will be for the tournament finals of the AWE World Tag Team Champions in a steel cage match. It will be the Warriors, Ajax, and Cochise versus Hanzo and Jago. Those are messed up names, Hanzo and Jago, but so is Cochise, so whatever. Well, we'll just have to see if names really do prevail in this matchup. The Warriors have been known to be brawlers, and they did beat Wolf Guyvers last week. But here comes the awesome tag team of Hanzo and Jago. There's Hanzo, one half of the Super Ninjas, placed on their right hand. So now we just wait for them all to go through. Hanzo and Jago, remember they did defeat someone at Show 1 to get this opportunity. And yeah, that's pretty much all I know about this one. Here comes Jago. With some creepy messed up music. Here he comes, Jago, many blues, he's got blue and green, he looks like the Demon Ninja, he looks like Kenjiro, except blue, but oh well, that's my opinion, he does look pretty cool, and we get the steel cage match over with, I'm starting to get bored, and here we go!